Keep an eye on those windows.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in. Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tom.
Yeah.
know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... Fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
Remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
You know.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Got you, motherfucker!
Are you okay?
Mostly.
Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look. She's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know.
Come on.
Fuck, Ellie.
Guys, did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Start a search. Don't let them escape.
Nothing around here.
Oh, shit. To the right.
Sound off. They turn up yet?
Goddamn area! Find them, quick!
Find anything?
We're good.
Shit!
Got eyes on
them!
Thank you.
there! Gotcha now!
You recognize any of these things?
No.
Courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Start a sweep. They can't have gone far.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Over there.
Hello?
There's Adrian Cole.
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has it been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. We should be back with those guys any minute now.
What happened to you? Go see what's up.
Okay. Watch my six.
What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
From this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
Right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. Thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. My heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish the...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... Is she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle it?
The worst, you nut.
So.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None. It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Joker!
Fuck, Ellie.
See any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Gotta get in there. Let's look around.
Mess up resetting them.
On the right. Careful.
Better just go. Behind the counter!
On the right!
Yeah!